ハローエブリワン。もうすぐ第1回英検試験、年に3度のチャンスを生かすためしっかりと対策をしましょう。英検 SCBT はパソコンを使う毎週開催の新方式。インタートーマスでは SCBT の受験を後押しする新講座を準備中です。ご期待ください。 Go for it!
Hey guys, how are you doing? Hope you're all still staying healthy and safeNow, I'm sure you've heard of the various rovers that were sent to Mars, specifically the Perseverance rover. Well, it looks like that little robot has now done something quite remarkable, so take a listen to this. NASA's Perseverance rover keeps making history. The six-wheeled robot has converted some carbon dioxide from the Martian atmosphere into oxygen, the first time this has happened on another planet, the space agency said April 21st.The technology demonstration took place on April 20th, and it's hoped future versions of the experimental instrument that was used could pave the way for future human exploration. Not only can the process produce oxygen for future astronauts to breathe, but it could make it unnecessary to haul vast amounts of oxygen from Earth to Mars to use as rocket propellant for a return journey. Oh, wow, there you go. That's definitely a development that could help us in not only our space exploration, but our inhabitation of various other planets as we outlive the Earth. Interesting stuff. All right, guys, well, until next time, and as always, study hard, stay safe, and I'll see you soon.